He was a founding member of the rock band Dr. Feelgood and is known for his unique way of playing the guitar, picking and strumming at the same time.
When he was diagnosed with terminal cancer, Wilco Johnson decided to refuse treatment and carry on doing what he does best. He's now embarked on a new album, what he calls his farewell tour. We'll speak to Wilco in just a moment. Good morning, Wilco.
Morning.
We're going to have a first little look at you in action.
Walk right in, don't see nobody turn around. Death Star, that's what we want to hear from you, huh?
I welcome to this video today, which is all about neuro-linguistic programming techniques and applying them for Forex trading success. Now, techniques are actually very, very simple, and if you learn and apply them, they can help you become a successful Forex trader. Now, before we discuss the techniques, I have started the video with a short clip there of English guitarist Wilco Johnson. Now, he's a guy I really, really like. And yeah, I used to follow him and his band around about 38 years ago when they first came out playing in small venues and so forth. And yeah, he got diagnosed with cancer. He was given a few months to live, and yet he far outlasted it. You know, he's going several years later. And I want to discuss certain aspects about Wilco Johnson in relation to neuro-linguistic programming as I go through the techniques. So first of all, What is neuro-linguistic programming? Well, basically, it involves mindset changes to give you a positive attitude and to help you believe that you can, you know, achieve things. And one of the key concepts is to do modelling. So what you do is, you know, you basically study people who've been successful in a certain area. So in Forex trading, what you would do is you would go and study the true great traders and see how they made money and then model what they do. Now, it sounds incredibly simple. However, how many traders actually do it? Most traders do not read up on the great traders. They just read all the hype on the net, believe, you know, just basic myths about Forex trading. If you read up on the great traders, and I've recommended these books before, Market Wizards and the New Market Wizards by Jack Schrager, great starting place. You will see what is needed to achieve Forex trading success. And you know, if you read you know, how these great traders made money, you know, they use simple systems, you know, nothing complicated. They also, you know, basically consider money management, you know, the cornerstone of successful trading, which it is. And also they all believe in doing it for themselves. So just being self-reliant, which is something neuro-linguistic programming teaches. You know, you rely on yourself, you believe you can do something, and you go and do it. Now, if you read up on the great traders, you will actually believe you can do it. Because, you know, like I said, you know, they've got simple systems. You can learn one of those pretty easily. And, you know, all you've got to do is focus on money management. You know, most traders do not pay enough attention to it. And, you know, they let their emotions get involved. You'll understand why it's the recipe for disaster if you read the great traders. Now, in terms of neuro-linguistic programming, there's a big emphasis on making your goals achievable, okay? So if you come in as a Forex trader, you actually have to have a realistic goal which you could work towards. Now, most traders don't get past base on this. What they do is they come in and they want to make as much as possible, so it's open-ended. And they then let their emotions get involved, they get too greedy, and then they lose their money. Now, what is realistic? Well, I've always said 50% is realistic in a year. However, 50% in a year is, you know, quite a big target. So why not break it down to every quarter? So every 3 months, you've got to make around 12%. If you do that, okay, and it's a tip I would highly recommend you want to follow, you're very focused on a specific goal that is achievable. And what you're doing effectively is reaching your goal in small steps. There's a big a lot of hype about forex trading in that you can make huge amounts of money quickly. You will just blow your account up if you try and go too quickly. So you've got to focus, okay, on an achievable goal, okay? And it must be achievable. If it's too far away, you'll never ever achieve it. And yeah, just going back to Wilco Johnson, yeah, he basically said after he got cancer, I'm just going to focus on staying well as long as I can and keep a positive mental attitude. Well, he stayed well a lot longer than anyone else ever thought he would. And yeah, he confounded the doctors. So it is really that positive mental attitude and that focus. Okay, forex trading isn't a matter of life or death, but just goes to show you what positive attitude and focus can do. And I think, you know, most traders are just not focused on objectives. They soon lose sight of them. And it just basically, you know, their strategies crumble. They start to, you know, take too big a risk, or they, you know, take trades that are basically low odds because they're trying to get somewhere too quickly. So I think specific plan, and you actually have realistic objectives that you need to reach. Now, in terms of losses in forex trading, losing is just part of the game. Yeah, you can't be a forex trader and, you know, get upset about losses. Yeah, you actually have to put those losses in context. Now, one of the things about neuro-linguistic programming is it focuses on, you know, forget your mistakes in life or whatever, or your business. Focus on doing things better. We all make mistakes. We're all going to get things wrong. So just focus on doing the best you can, okay? Now, in forex trading, I've never understood why traders want to analyze their mistakes. When I say mistakes, I mean losses. They always see a loss as a mistake. Well, it's just part of forex trading. There's no point in analyzing it. If you've got a strategy with an edge, you're going to have around half your trades being losers. So why does it matter? Just focus on making your winners bigger than your losers. And yeah, I think that traders, you know, they think losing is wrong, or, you know, it hurts their egos. Forget about it. You know, at the end of the day, all you want to do is make money. And the only way to make money, and if you go back to the concept of modeling, and you can read about any successful forex trader you like, they will all stress money management is the key to long-term success. So yeah, you've really got to focus on that money management, and you've also got to focus on basically maximizing your winning trades. You need really good focus, okay? You can do that with a plan, with realistic objectives. And if you've done modeling, you're going to know that you can do it. Now, there's a lot of talk about, yeah, forex trading strategies that can lead you to success. Well, there's no forex trading strategy that can. It's down to your mindset. Every great trader will tell you that if you want to make money, you cannot follow anyone else or delegate that responsibility away. You've got to do it on your own. You've got to have rock solid confidence in what you're doing. And the reason for that is you are going to have to ride out losing periods. You'll only do that if you understand what you're doing and take responsibility. And I think, you know, if you take neuro-linguistic programming, it's all about taking responsibility for your destiny. Okay, it's in your hands, it's not in someone else's hands. You know? Yeah, if you want to make money, you want to achieve success, you have to do it. And I think with, you know, forex trading, you've got too much hype on the net. You can just walk into a highly competitive industry and just, you know, follow tips or buy a strategy that's going to lead you to success. That's quite an insult to forex trading, in my view. Yeah, forex trading, yes, it's simple to learn a strategy, but the all important thing is that mindset and that focus to make sure that you achieve your goals. Yeah, you do have a 90% failure rate in forex trading, but if you understand, you know, what the majority do wrong, you've studied the great traders, you know, you've learnt those basics, you will see why you can win. Now, in terms of, you know, being positive and taking charge of your destiny, I actually think, you know, that is something that is, you know, exciting, and it's a challenge. A lot of traders that come in are just too frightened to be on their own, but there's no need to be. you don't need to follow the hype that's online and all the people telling you how just easy it is and what a walk in the park it is. Okay, it's not a walk in the park, but yeah, the rewards are big. It requires some preparation, some training, some effort, and you know, a mindset which is mentally disciplined. So I think, you know, I recommend you go read Neuro-Linguistic Programming. It's a really interesting theory. I've just given you the bits that I think are the most important in this video in relation to Forex trading. So that is the video for today. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna play out into our credits with some classic footage of Wilco Johnson in yesteryear, today, and with his good friend Roger Daltrey, who he made his farewell album with. So I hope Wilco's around for a while, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care and have a good day.